What up, everybody? Stevie Breach coming to you. This is another video blog about going to see some SmackDown tonight. Sorry, I wasn't feeling that great. So the inside of the chamber footage wasn't that great. Didn't get that many pictures. I posted it up today on my S Breach video account file. I'll probably post this one up there, so I don't know why I'm explaining that to you. Either subscribe to it or you don't know about it. But basically, I'm a mark, and what marks do is we get to the arenas early before they even open the parking lots, and probably one of the 50th, maybe, first people to get here. I didn't break my record at WrestleMania 26. I was probably the 10th person to actually drive up to the arena that morning. I got there at 9 a.m., but I'm here 2 hours. I thought that would be enough before the doors open, but whenever they let us park, they let us park, but everybody's just sort of sitting around, hanging out, and just waiting for some good time tonight. So, SmackDown, here we go.
The audience are 10. Silly bands are 5.
Booker T. Another Swagger fan. Surprise, surprise.
Nobody?
Oh,
the man from
there's a Del Rio car. They didn't use it for some reason. Hopefully you can see it. I can see it from here. Tearing everything down. That's right where I was sitting. Awesome night. Night you never forget.